remember this. all those souls. Great. Great. So be it. You don't even know. Some reason that I don't know why I didn't know. Y'all couldn't see me. Graveyard at first. I get on point, forgot where I'm going, what I'm doing. Thank you.
Ah, your face. You're practically hollow. But who knows? Going hollow could solve quite a bit. What? Restoring your humanity? Well, there are a few ways to go about it. Collect it bit by bit from corpses. Or you can butter up a cleric and get yourself summoned. And the quickest way, although I never do it, is to kill a healthy undead and pillage its humanity. Coveting thy neighbor is only human, after all.
Look at this. I never noticed this.
Thank you. Well, this is unusual.
You haven't lost your head.
And more importantly, you're free.
How on earth?
Well, I shouldn't cry. I'm Rickett of Vinheim. I was once an established smith. Look at me now. Can you believe it?
Damn, I totally messed up this. I ain't have my mic near me. Sorry about that. I ain't have my mic near me.
What is it? Have you? Oh, no. Don't worry. No intention of escape. It's safe here. Can't bear the thought of going hollow out there. Although, I must admit, not much to occupy myself. How about this? I could forge your weapons, albeit with rather minimal tools. I'll show you what made me the best in Vinheim. Back soon. Smithing helps soothe my nerves. Don't let me wither away out of idleness. What weapons have you brought? by them. Keep your head on them.
This game is a piece of shit. This. Yeah. Damn right they trolled me. What the shit was that? That was fucked up. Everybody did it. Everybody fucking died on that part that played the game. Turned off the game. It's like, fuck it, yo. What? Oh. I was going back up and heal myself. Damn, this fucking game, man. You really gotta be in the mood to play. You know what I'm saying? Like, you really gotta be in the mood. First of all, tell you the truth, this game don't seem all that remastered. I saw before and after pics, and I'm like, basically look the fucking same. You know what I mean? Played the original, I wouldn't have bought this. No way I would have bought this. Man, I'm about to stop playing, man. I want to get a little bit in, you know what I mean? I'm a little tired. I hadn't played in a day. Don't worry, I'll get my wits. I've already beaten Bloodborne and Dark Souls 3. I'll be alright with this. I'll be alright. The fuck I want, Law. I'm about to ban you. Don't tell me how to play a game. Fuck out of here. Thank you.
Damn it!
Thank you.
There we go. Secret, huh? Keep chopping them down. Say different. It's like when I want to roll, it won't even let me roll. You know what I'm saying? It's like I'm serious. Like before, it was more responsive in other games. Whatever. Yeah. Oh, you got me. Come on, man. Huh. Okay. Alrighty. A little more. Damn. Oh, too much, man. That's too much down there. Oh my god. This is too much. That is too many. I think I know where I want to go. I think I want to go up to the castle like I did before. I think that way is the best way to go right now. Yeah, I think that way is the best way down, baby. Yeah. Punk motherfuckers. Bloodborne way less clunky, you damn right. This shit is clunky right here.
Oh!
drop right there. Where the hell is that coming from? He looks strong as hell. Y'all know he looks strong too. Boop, 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 boop.
Oh shit.
Savages. I'll be back. I'll play more tomorrow. I know what I'm gonna do. I was chopping him down even though I wasn't even trying, really. I was just trying to get out of there. So, I'm gonna beat him tomorrow. I'm gonna beat him tomorrow. Alright, thank you y'all for being here. Over on Patreon, I got a bunch of Rick and Morty for you, some Dragon Ball, new Dragon Ball, and some new My Hero Academia over there, you know what I mean? Go over there and support the cause. See y'all later. Ten million subscribers. Woo!